The program has been introduced from the Sese Farm Institute, where farmers have toured different activities of agroforestry, livestock, fishery and agricultural production. The program also focuses on skilling youth so that they can venture in agriculture based on small pieces of land they have. Farmers on the island believe this could be a good venture since the lake is no longer productive.
The port, which needs a bigger space and pasture, but for those who are on a small plot or a small piece of land, you can utilize it very well, because we've seen you can have a home, you can have a garden, you can rear the rabbits, pigs, cows at a small scale, poultry. You can have the vegetables and food as well.
It can be applicable to every islander because some of them don't have land. Two, some of them are basically fishing. But those who can, then they can utilize it.
Although the program aims at utilizing small pieces of land for agriculture, many of the islanders are migrants. Though owning land is challenging for the youth, they hope that rooftop farming can be a solution to this.
It's about the youth. The advantage with the youth is that you've got the best capital, which is the youth and energy. Having energy, there's a lot of things you can do. I'm just talking of an example. I've got greenhouses where I am, but a youth will do better than I. And therefore, it's being a youth, if it's even your head, your brain is still sharp. So you, why don't you come here, get basic for only 1 week or two, because it's accepted, then you go back and do a lot of things.
It's very possible, because the 4-acre project is can be implemented. Actually, you can even zero it down to a very small piece of land where you can, carry out a number of activities.
Over 30 farmers have been identified by the Sese Farm Institute to get knowledge on how this 4-acre model is implemented. This will act as agents to their fellows in their respective villages and fishing communities.
Over 30 farmers that we want to use, whom we already are working with, and whom we want to give the expertise, which are here, to be done there. Because our students are still know that we have trainees who want to acquire skills, we shall be going to those farmers. We establish those projects, and we are planning even in 5 months from today, we shall have an evaluation.
Agricultural products are foreseen as income generating activities, which will boost the development of islanders as well as supporting service delivery by the leaders.
That our people who have been depending on the lake as fishermen are now in a state of not knowing their future. So we hope that when they come here and learn to practice the skills of farming, it will help them diversify on their economic activities, whereby it will increase their earning capacity.
Farmers have vowed to embrace this program through attaining the needed skills from this institute, since they have been given a chance of accessing it for knowledge and agriculture diversification. Report by Samuel Nkuba for the news.